Why do they call me Fred Sanford? Welcome back to part two of unloading a 12-foot U-Haul, 6x12. Looks like this will be the final one. I have 30 minutes to do it. Looking good, 9:30. I have to be gone by 11:30, so did real well on the first video and got most of the work done. So hopefully I can get this done and maybe break for a minute. Singer 413. I already have one as a parts machine. Montgomery Ward 7 Jewel. Working out of this truck, it's the first time I bumped my head. I went like that, I realized I only got like a half an inch clearance. Any taller, I would have been bending over. A 148-1301. Spring loaded. Sweet. Too heavy. Thermometer on the bank says 102. I don't think that's right though. Probably about 90 degrees out here. Anyone want to take a guess? I'm guessing a 401. So it's blue though, so it's a good one.
Touchtronic, 2005. A newer brother and a white. Kingston, it's pink and very, very rough. Looks like a brother to me. $14.99.
Right.
Too much plastic. Very light. A Morse! Woohoo! It's a Morse. Must be like an aluminum body. Woo! Wait, let me do that again. I have room for about two more treadles. I planted that way. Check it out. Wood. Wood. Woohoo! Table completely redone. Beautiful. I'm so lucky. Thanks, Miss Harley. Hey, thanks. Yeah. Cool, you did good. She likes to hang out at the top of the stairway. Absolutely. absolutely beautiful. Six drawers. Singer. With a machine in it. Come on, two more feet. Let's do it. Come on. Come on, we're doing it.
Check it out, I do take a break.
My son's locker. Wow, that was exciting. And for all of you that think I'm done, you're absolutely wrong. I'm just starting. I still have a truck combo. Thank you for watching.
Looking to get another 100 subscribers this week. So if you could tell anyone you know that's into vintage sewing machines, please subscribe and like the video. Hope you liked it. More coming soon.